Hey guys! Welcome back to Alt Phone Channel. Majority of Android users know several possible issues can be solved by entering the Android recovery mode. Whether your device has been configured the incorrect way, frozen, or is infected with malware that you can't remove, recovery mode helps you get rid of the problem very easily. But lately, many Samsung users are facing issues in entering recovery mode on their respective devices. So, if you are one of them, then you are at the right place. Because in this video, we turn up with two effective solutions that can certainly help your Samsung device in entering recovery mode. And here is our first method. Take a USB cable and connect your Samsung device to your computer. Now switch it off. Next, hold down the volume up button and power button together. In case your Samsung has a Bixby or home button, then you must hold that down as well. Ensure to hold down the buttons for a few seconds until you feel a vibration and the Samsung logo appears on your device screen. Soon, the recovery menu will appear on your device. Now coming to our next method, what if your smartphone side buttons fail to help you in this situation, and even after all the headaches you still didn't gain any success? Well, we are here with an amazing tool that can do the job for you in just a single click. That's right. You don't need to know the different keys to press in order to get your device into recovery mode anymore. Alt Phone Android System Repair is highly effective one-click software that allows you to enter or exit recovery mode hassle-free. Moreover, the tool not only works on Samsung, but supports all Android devices and OS versions. Want to know where to get this tool from? Then visit Alt Phone's official website and get into the Recovery and Repair tab. Click on the Android System Repair option and there download this software for free by hitting on the download button. Hit on install. Now that the installation is done, launch Alt Phone Android System Repair over your PC. Connect your phone to the computer via USB cable, and make sure to select the file transfer from the USB option. Next, turn on the USB debugging option on your device by following the on-screen steps. Now here is the thing about this tool. The program will detect your phone brand and show the steps to enable USB debugging accordingly. In case you are not sure about the Android OS, you can click More Specific USB Debugging Settings from the top right side and can choose your phone brand for further instructions. Soon, the UBS debugging authorization prompt will be shown on your device. In case the authorization does not prompt, try replugging the phone or click on the Show Again option on the program. Once the authorization prompt appears, tick the Always Allow from this computer option followed by tapping the OK to confirm your action. Now, you can click the one click to enter recovery mode from the options given to start. Hit it, and the program will start entering the recovery mode. Now that you have successfully entered recovery mode, you can use the volume buttons to highlight options and the power button to trigger them. Easy peasy, right? Want to know what's more in store for you with this software? Well, for one, this tool not only works in case of recovery mode, but you can both enter or exit Fast Boot mode as well as download mode just as easily. Also, Alt Phone Android System Repair is a professional tool that can solve more than 150 Android systems with no technical skill required. So guys, that's all for today. We hope you like our video, and if so, do subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to like, comment, and share too. Thanks for watching.